village at the foot of these mountains. The Mongols are coming.
These are our people. We're all separate. But we're all connected to the one hand as one family.
These Mongols will spare no one.
Be the one who unites us against the Mongols.
It's a privilege to die honorably. And if we are to die today, I would gladly die for you!